Good day everyone, I'm Lakay Magpahesi Agtala and welcome to our 11th day of 31 days practical spirituality. On our 11th day of 31 days practical spirituality, we will find out other treatment methods using the Sibulan Adlaw Tala symbol. We will need is paper, red ink, healing oil, and the Siad Tala symbol. The first thing to do is cut the paper in a round shape, and its size depends on your needs. The next is write in the middle the Siad Tala symbol using our red ink. Then the third step, put one drop to three drops depending on the size of the paper. We will put the one drop in the center of the Siad Tala symbol. And spread the healing oil counterclockwise. After that, blow the paper three times. Then place it on the part of the body to be treated and leave it on the body until the pain has disappeared. So for example, this is the body part that we need to be treated. We will put the paper in this area. So we will leave it here until the pain will disappear. And if we are done, we will burn the paper and put its ashes in the garden or bury it in the ground. That's it. Thank you so much. Mayari na. Magbayad.
Hey there. Subscribe to my channel. And also press this bell icon.